Hello, hello, out here on the PCT. That's right. You are seeing the PCT above Sibbetts Creek on the way to Laguna Mountain. And we're about 32, 33, 34 miles or so from the border.
You're just time away. Long ago I reached for you, and there you stood. Holding you again could only do me good. How I wish I could, but you're so far away. One more song. Say much of anything that's new. If I could only work this life out my way, I'd rather spend it being close to you. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. Doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah, you're so far away. Traveling around sure gets me down and lonely. Nothing else to do but close my mind. I sure hope the road don't come to own me. There's so many dreams I've yet to find. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. And it doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yay!
Hello, hello, everybody. Well, we're getting close to Mount Laguna. And as you can see, there are trees behind me, so, and some snow. The trees are because we're starting to get some more altitude and, you know, a little less desert and more rain when, you know, a higher altitude and snow and things like that. So, nice change of the topography. Oh, so anyways, good to hike in a little bit of a change, and we'll chat later. Just left the Mount Laguna store. I got 10 miles to go back to Sibbett's Flats. I'd like to go in there for an adult beverage, but I got to go. So this is Sibbett's Flats, where I gotta go. It's 0.7 to where the PCT hikers are hiking, but it's a 0.9 to where I'm staying, because I'm staying at a campsite. So go down this thing. So this morning I came up, and then you have to make this turn to go up to Mount Laguna, because yesterday I went that route when I went down towards the 8. So I'm just hiking along. I hiked for a mile down this road. I was the wrong way. I was supposed to take this tiny little trail here, and you see the PCT. I was like, ugh.
So there's 2 extra miles.
All right, so here's where the PCT hikers come in and spend the night. There's a PCT log here, and right, and then those are some PCTers here for the night. I am another 0.2. Now I'm gonna take you down to Sibbett's Flat. You can see some kids out here playing, and you can see the water, see the dog in the water. And my campground is over there, so we'll walk over there. All right, so we are going over to my campsite that I was at last night, and I'll be at this night, number 21. And this is where my tent will be. Ever.
You've got a friend.
sat in that long line of barber chairs. And the sergeant asked him, son, would you like to keep your hair? He said, yes, sir, as he heard those clippers buzz and hum. And the sergeant said, well, hold out your hands, 'cause here it comes. Simplify, do or die. So gung-ho to go and pay the price. Here's to leather necks, devil dogs and jar heads, Paris Island in July. Simplify. I sleep in my bed instead of a foxhole.